I mean, it was a great experience for me and the team. Got to see a lot of what Navy people have to do every day. It's a pretty hard life, but to be able to go through it like they do, you have to be mentally tough. And it just shows you what they have to do, and you have a little more appreciation for the people that have to serve and protect our country.
Same passion for it. If you can do those three things, then all those folks that are around you.
Motivation and commitment that we look for in every college athlete.
This is such a snapshot of what we do here and what the military does as a whole.
We're going to be on three. One, two, three.